I need you to understand something about us marketers, okay? And I'm talking about the ethical ones out there. I'm not talking about the shady ones who are just selling you, you know, crap to take your money. I don't associate with those guys. I don't even know who they are, but I know they are out there. So, us marketers, internet marketers, you need to understand this. We're the help, okay? We're not here to make sure to follow up with you every step of the way to make sure you are successful and you're gonna make money. Okay, that's just the sad reality. Okay, you can consider it a sad reality or the true reality. In my opinion, this is the true reality. We're the help. Okay, so we're the people that's gonna give you the tools, the resources, the knowledge, the information to equip you to be able to start your online journey on a clearer, better, brighter path. That's all that we are. Because if you think about it, when I started back 18 years ago, back in 1999, almost 19 years ago now, what we do today, being internet marketers, nobody knew about this. Nobody did this. So how we didn't get any help from anybody. An accident was about to happen. I was watching it. A big ass car was backing out and didn't see the small car coming through. Anyway, sorry. So there, we had nobody helping us. I mean, it was only probably me and few other guys doing it. And now that I recall, I think back in the day, and those people don't even know who I am, Frank Kern, Mike Filsaime, who runs Webinar Jam now, and probably other people like the StomperNet guys, and guys like this back in 1999, actually not the StomperNet, they came out 2003, 2004, but it was literally three or four marketers doing this, and I was one of them under the radar who started my online business, but I was 15 years old at that time, while guys like Frank Kern and Mike Filsaime were like 30, okay? So they definitely did not know who I am, okay? So when we started out, we had no help. There was nobody helping us to do this. This was brand new. So we're the help. So when you invest in courses or programs, whether mine or somebody else's, these programs are not designed to make you rich. I just need you to understand that. Even if you invested in my agency program, it's not designed to make you rich. It's designed to help you get rich. There's a huge difference. What you buy from us marketers is not designed to make you rich. It's designed to help you get rich. We're the help. You still have to go out there and get the clients, get the traffic, get the customers. And I teach in my, I don't know about other people, but in my program, I teach you how to do all of that. Again, I'm helping you do it. I'm the help. I spend countless hours, days, weeks, sleepless nights, blood gushing out of my eyes, metaphorically speaking, to put these things together for you, to help you. Yeah, I do it to make money, to build my business, but if my number one intention was not to help you, then none of my businesses would be successful today, because I sell information. And then as an upgrade, I sell done for you systems that go with the information I just sold you. Okay, so if these things were not designed to help you, people are crazy. If these things were not designed to help you, then I wouldn't have a business today, because customers would eventually catch on that I'm shady and karma's a bitch. So, you know, I mean, I wouldn't be doing this for 19 years, even though I wasn't successful until 2010. So here's what I'm trying to tell you. Marketers are just the help. I started in 1999. I wasn't truly full-time online successful up until 2010. So I did this thing. I was in this game for 11 years, okay? With a 14, 15-year-old mentality at the time, okay? But I was not successful till I was about like 23, 24 years old, till about 2010. That's when I started to make money online, substantial kind of money online full-time. And yeah, along the way, I did so much crap and so much BS and sold things that I didn't believe in, that some of it sold, some of it didn't. But that was my personal journey. I'm not saying I was perfect. I did everything by the book. I wasn't always ethical. I wasn't a thief, but I didn't know what I was doing. I was young. I was trying to make money. And then I had to learn that make by, you receive by giving, you make money by helping others, you make money by helping others, by caring about others. You learn those traits as you advance in your entrepreneurial journey. And these are the phases you're going to go through, whether you're 20, 30, or 50. Of course, the older you are, the wiser you are, so you'll get there faster if you're truly serious about this game. But I started when I was 14, okay? So I was a kid. I was a kid who played basketball and played video games and trying to build a business and get the girl at the same time. So yeah, I was, you know, juggling between a million things at the same time. But my ultimate goal was, yeah, I wanted to be rich. So anyways, I just wanted to touch up on those two things, and that if you, and the reason why I'm even bringing this up is that if you listen to videos that make you think like you need to have, you know, $100,000 to even start a business or to make money, it's farthest, is the farthest thing from the truth. You don't need that much money to start an online business. So anyways, guys, you could, I honestly started my online business with, over the years, because I was trying so many things, I did lose about $70,000 online, but that wasn't because you need to lose $70,000 online to make money. I was just investing in every high-level program, coaching, sales, bettering myself, spending a couple thousand here, a thousand there. I paid a lot of money on scams and things that I should have never bought, but I was just, you know, too young, didn't know what I was doing. So anyways, you could literally start an online business with $100. Not saying the $100 is gonna make you $50 million, but you can start something. You can start something no matter how much money you have. All right, I hope you find this video useful. If you do, do subscribe to my channel, like it, share it. I'm trying to blow this thing up, man. I'm gonna keep doing this, putting out episode after episode for you guys, and just keep putting out content. And Gary, hope to meet you one day. And thank you so much for giving me the inspiration to start to become active on my YouTube channel. I deliver content in many other ways, but I never did it on video publicly to the world to just see, and I'm starting that now. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also click on the YouTube notification tab so you can be notified every time I publish a new video. If you like to learn the honest-to-goodness truth about what real internet marketers do to succeed on a daily basis, the hustle, the grind, if you want PPC tips, sales funnel tips, tips on internet marketing in general, then you need to subscribe to this channel, because I can promise you, no one does it like me. Been on YouTube for a while, but never really shared my 18 plus years of internet marketing knowledge until now. I'm back and here to stay to empower, motivate, and educate anyone who wants to start an online business and live the internet lifestyle. Subscribe, then hit the notification icon, and we'll see you tomorrow for another video.